everybody, this is Praxis, and I'm back at it again today here in the fallout shelter. It's snowing outside, so it's nice to be working here inside. As you can see, I got the sink in yesterday. It's only temporarily just sort of hung up there. Remember I mentioned it has that kind of hook device. I'm going to pull that out right now. Get this out of here because I need to do some more work over there. Yeah, I should probably shake this off outside. I still got like a, I think a mouse nest in it there, in there somewhere. Yeah, up here is probably good. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a pile of debris on the floor there. All right. Well, what I'm working on right now is to get a hole through this concrete right here to the other side. There is a drain down over on the other side over there, and I measured it off. I've got a point 16 inches off the ground, and I want to slope a hole. This is a 3/4 inch concrete bit, so that it hits about 3 inches below. So it's going to be kind of a downward angle to keep the slope of the water going through. I measured out what that would be here, and 3 inches down gives it an angle like this. I measured up 3 inches here, so if I wanted to hit over there, it's about an angle like that. So I kind of cleared the shelf out a little bit, and it's a tight space. I wish I hadn't necessarily put the shelf here and loaded it up. I couldn't move it, but I think I can manage. So I'm going to get in there. You're probably not going to be able to see super great because it's really tight. I've got breathing protection. You know, eye protection wouldn't be a bad idea either, but, well, I'll just say it. I'll leave it at that. Eye protection wouldn't be a bad idea either. Okay, so here we go. This is the biggest bit I've ever worked with this tool. And we'll see how it goes. It's hard to start it at an angle. I wonder if I can start it straight. Start it more straight, and then I'll get the angle in there. Here we go. Alright, yeah, that's going to work. So I got the hole started going in more straight, because when I was going in at an angle, it was just skipping down the wall. Now I'll get the angle that I want, and I've got a hole to kind of sit in there. This is going to work. It's just going to be kind of a slow process going in a little bit at a time, pulling out the debris. The only wild card here is if I hit a piece of rebar in there. It looks like there are support, or the lattice, the metal lattice, that's what these little lumps are on the wall. It looks like there's some right here, so I'm near them, so I think hopefully I'm going to miss it, but if I do hit it, this can't just go right through metal rebar, so that'll be the hitch. You guys probably don't want to watch the whole thing. You get the idea. Hearing protection isn't a terrible idea with this either. At least I got this. That's it. Thanks for watching.